This is the road to the city at the front line of Yemen's war. There's now only one route to Taiz, with a dry riverbed and a mountain road along the way. What was once a two-hour trip now takes over six. But it's still a lifeline for the city's people. Every other road is controlled by Houthi rebels, who have imposed a blockade for over 2 years. Taiz used to be Yemen's second most populated city, but now more than half the people have fled. It's in the hospitals, the few that are left, where you see the human impact of this war. Umm Yaqub cradles her baby, one of Yemen's 3.3 million acutely malnourished children. She's struggling to cope.
He's 4 months old and his development's slow. He only weighs 2 kilograms. He's not getting any bigger. He's like a newborn.
It's not just the children who are suffering. In the Al-Muzaffar Hospital's crowded wards, we find Hafiza and her husband Sadiq. Hafiza has kidney failure, but can't find treatment.
My husband doesn't have a job. We're tired. We live in the ruins of a school. We need money for treatments. We need help. Help us. The transport for the dialysis treatment costs about $5, and we can't afford it.
Living in war-torn Taiz means that Hafiza is running out of hope.
A rubbish dump in front of a hospital isn't what patients expect when they come to be treated. But this is a new normal in Taiz. The staff here work under difficult conditions for little pay in a hospital that hasn't been spared the fighting.
One of the patients staff are treating is 15-year-old Abir. A Saudi coalition airstrike hit near her school. Her father said that the shock had made her pre-existing health conditions worse. She now can't walk or talk.
We come 20 kilometers from our village in the mountains to give her an injection and then go back. We haven't got the money to take her abroad for treatment, but she desperately needs it.
Abir never got to travel abroad. On the day we were set to meet her in her village, we received heartbreaking news from her father. Abir had passed away. Abu Bakr al-Shamahi, TRT World, Taiz.